Welcome to Happy Acres, y'all, where unemployment is high and morales are low. And the price of loose snack cakes ain't changed since Elvis nearly choked to death on a toy prize inside his toxic fillets.
Lou, if you don't start firing people, the Little Lou Snack Cake Company is apt to spiral into bankruptcy.
Then stop dipping your greedy paws in the cookie jar. Speaking of...
Lou, may I say something?
If your lips can form the
words.
Well,
as your finance manager, I think you should listen to your brother Dick. After all, Little Lou's isn't the cash cow it used to be.
Who you calling a cow?
Need a quarter for the Clue Bus, Orca! Now, you may be CEO of the company, but as vice president, I have the power to override all your irrational decisions.
Says who?
Said Daddy before he died.
The only thing Daddy said before he died was how he regretted having a leech-sucking, spineless wonder for a son. You, Dick, have no power or authority over me whatsoever. The only way any of my employees will be fired, especially on Christmas Eve, is over my dead body. Over my dead body. Dead body.
Could these toy
dead
surprises
bo-
get
bo-
any tinier?
Oh!